welcome everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Our match today, Barcelona against Milan. Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure the two managers are aware of that, but that's when you ask him some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door. That's when you want them to come to the fore.
Talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Piqué. Abidal. Sergio Busquets. Here's Fabregas. Eric Abidal. Now Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Here is Xavi. Good defensive play as the danger was mounting in his step. Cassano, can he turn away from the challenge here? Pato. And the ball with Mark van Bommel. The interception is a good one. Abidal. Cesc Fabregas. Well executed. Iniesta. Oh! That's a good position that's been wasted. Poor cross. Opposition have got the ball back. Interception here from Fabregas. Oh, it has to be! Well, that was a chance, really, to get the counter-attack really working, and the defenders have got possession now, and they've snuffed it out well. Pato. Dani Alves. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Dani Alves. Sergio Busquets. Cesc Fabregas. Abidal. Piqué. Here's Fabregas. He is a pass master. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Piqué. Now they're widening the scope of their attack here. And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue. Still in play here. Great opportunity. So dangerous. Still danger after the save. And the ball is free here. Abidal saw that coming. Javier Mascherano. It's Eric Abidal. Piqué. Now Fabregas. Javier Mascherano. Possession with Milan. Villa. Sergio Busquets. Abidal. Iniesta. Cesc Fabregas. Well, Barcelona don't play too many matches where you think they might not necessarily get the win today. And this is one of them.
Well, it is, and they normally respond to that situation, but they're not going to have it all their own way, are they, out here this afternoon?
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Daniel Alves. Cesc Fabregas. The ball with Abidal. Sergio Busquets. Daniel Alves. Sergio Busquets. Oh, in goes the cross. And that cross is cleared by the defender. Gone in strongly. Here's Fabregas. Quick ball. Good defending. It's going to be a throw here. And here's Cassano. Pato. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta. Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Xavi. Milan have possession again. Taiwo. Now Van Bommel. Boateng. Cassano. Good tackle, Dani Alves. Good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away. Sergio Busquets. Abidal. Sergio Busquets. Now Fabregas. And it's come to Xavi. Says Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Oh, the defender cut that out in the nick of time. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Villa. And in Barcelona, there is almost a national pride. They do actually have their own country team. They play perhaps once or twice a year, Catalonia. And the Barcelona players feel almost obliged to turn out for them, even though they have enough top matches of their own. But it emphasises that it's a special part of the world, football-wise and in terms of Spanish politics as well.
Well, that's right, yeah. I mean, the language is a little different and the football they play at times is a little different. It can be on another planet to their competitors. Great when it's on 4-4.
And they got the block in. Xavi. Going with a pass, and here's the shot, and that could have been better if it had fallen to his other foot.
Yeah, we say that so often, but he didn't have time to shift it.
Dani Alves, and he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Not really happened so far for Barcelona. Abidal, in he goes. Corner given to Milan. Now that corner could have been a real chance. Possession with Milan. And the ball with Mark Van Bommel. Pato. And now Iniesta. Busquets making a challenge here. Play goes on for Milan.
I've asked the referee's call in the end to give the free kick when the advantage was there to be played.
Milan have possession again. And here it comes. No, the defender's just seen it and seen off the danger by sticking out a foot. Unlucky. That's not what he was trying to do. It's gone out of play. And this is going to be a throw. Robinho. Tackle from Piqué. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Dani Alves. Cesc Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Abidal. Iniesta playing it wide. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. They're passing it well here. Good tackle. Cassano. Boateng. No accuracy there with the pass, and the ball's just run out of play. Villa. Aggressive for team play here, because the man on the ball is being helped by plenty off it. He's got one or two alternatives. Abidal. Sergio Busquets. The passing is steady and patient, trying to find the opening to get the ball really through. Well, you can't separate these two teams as the whistle goes for half-time. It's a word I hate using, mediocre, but that really has been perhaps the one description of this first half.
Most definitely. You look at some of the good players, the better players out there, they just haven't been able to produce their best form.
Start of the second half here, and the spectators just hoping for some more goal-mouth action. It was a bit on a short supply in the first half.
Well, you can say that again. Nothing to shout about, really. You've got to think it's going to improve.
Mark Van Bommel. Taiwo. Alves, Dani Alves in for the tackle. Mascherano. Piqué. Eric Abidal. Here's Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Now Fabregas. Dani Alves.
Cesc Fabregas.
Dani Alves. Goes out into the wide position. Sergio Busquets. Alessandro. Oh, it's the post and stayed out. See what he was trying to do, but didn't get the range into his pass properly. Crosses on. It's gone behind for a goal kick. Abate.
Cassano.
Abate. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Iniesta.
Cesc Fabregas. Robinho. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Here's Mascherano. Sergio Busquets.
And now Iniesta.
That's an easy piece of goalkeeping. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. It's Mascherano.
Here's Fabregas.
Sergio Busquets.
Mascherano.
Good tackle, Dani Alves. Had to be well-timed, tight to the touchline, tight to the player.
And the Milan player rightly punished. It's a free kick.
No card. The player might have thought there was one coming his way, but the referee contenting himself with just reminding the player of his responsibilities.
Yeah, I hope the ref doesn't get into trouble from his superiors for that. He was just using common sense.
There's no doubt the defender should have done better. Oh, the shot was blocked.
Mascherano. Now Fabregas.
Got in the way well, the defender. Tried to work the ball wide, but didn't get the accuracy he wanted. Now Mascherano.
Cesc Fabregas.
Sergio Busquets. Something could be on here. Nearly in, very nearly.
Mascherano.
Cesc Fabregas. Sergio Busquets.
And it's Xavi.
Good ball. And he's won the ball. He's kept that one out well, but that's the sort of save he'll be hoping that he has to make throughout the game. Nothing more difficult than that. Barcelona get the ball back with Xavi. Keeps it going well. He's put it in very dangerously. Gone behind for a Barcelona corner.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
And the ball's here to be won.
The chance to attack from the throw.
Sergio Busquets. It's good wide playing surface here, and they're using the full width of it. Sergio Busquets. That pass is another accurate one from him. He's got room here. The goalkeeper making it easy for the defenders. They love this when the keeper comes out and does the job. Very well intercepted. Abidal challenging it, in with a chance. It is a great technique to hit the ball from this sort of position. He hasn't got his goal this time, very nearly did though.
Yeah, and he takes it so early, just looking at the keeper's position. I think he might have been struggling if that was on target.
Good play together, maybe a chance. And this could open up for Milan.
It's Messi.
Oh, in goes the cross. It was pretty easy for the defender to deal with that, but he did his job.
Now Robinho. Boateng.
possession with Milan.
Taiwo.
Rabinho.
Throw in here.
Dani Alves.
Here is Xavi.
Milan have possession again. Uh-oh, spoke too soon. Iniesta. That is a tackle and a half. Antonio Cassano. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Victor Valdez needs better than that to beat him. Daniel Alves, Xavi, and that's it, out of play, off the player. Barcelona get the throw. And that will be a throw. Javier Mascherano, here's Fabregas. And Pommel goes in strongly. Daniel Alves. They've got width in this attack, and they're using it. Brilliant pass there. What a pity. Well, we're running out of time here, but this match still very much in the balance. After the tackle, possession out on the touchline. Javier Mascherano quickly back to his feet. Now Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Abidal. Piqué. Abidal. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Gets him past and hits it. Well, that is a bet. And here it is. And the offside is given. It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go. And they're still level, the two teams. It's Rabinho. Pato. Keeps it going. Here's the cross, and the ball goes out for a goal kick. Dani Alves. And it's come to Xavi. Now, Van Bommel. And that's a good piece of defensive play with the tackle. Iniesta. Cesc Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Abidal. 3 minutes to be added on. Sergio Busquets. Fifty in midfield now after that. Pato. And it's now.
now fed into Cassano. Abidal, in he goes. Now it's a throw-in and a chance to keep going forward. Into the danger area with the cross. Good fist by the keeper. 90 minutes played here, and the referee brings it to a conclusion with the score still level.